I've spent my whole life looking beyond the edges of our reality. Even as a child, I saw things that would break a grown man. It also would darken into deeper truth. Unlike a